Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Alan Wake. Last time we made it to the train yard of this coal mine. Time for spooky stuff. Here we are to keep moving forward. Achievement right there if you pull that off. I need all of that actually, so that works out. Rip the flares that I did use. I feel like I'm missing stuff. But I'm not. Oh, come on. Ow. Dang, he didn't have to help himself. Okay, I think trust no one in the dark, we know that. Alright. I'm gonna climb this ladder. I'm gonna look at my notes real quick. Oh! Yep, alright. We're still on pace. And while we're at it, we'll grab this manuscript page. Question is, do I wanna follow? Alright, who's here? Need that. I can probably switch back. Oh yeah. Batteries, which we used a crap ton in earlier. Well, that sucks. I mean, I didn't need much, but that will work.
There was no way the flashbang grenades were standard power company equipment.
Yeah, why are we keeping flashbang grenades? That's weird. Like, police don't even use them, like SWAT teams do, but police usually don't. Anything over here at all. Alright, doesn't look like it. We'll go back to the flashbangs for a little bit. Good flash for once. All right. Oh, this is the path I need to take. Okay. I see a thermos up this way, so let's go that way. Oh, there's a chest over here, too. Three flashbangs, I mean... not the greatest thing in the world. It up. Just getting a little bit worried there for a second. Oh, that's bad. Okay, I didn't hurt as bad as I expected. Yay! Safe haven. I'm maxed on that.
I had no real plan. I was going to give the kidnapper all the manuscript pages I had for Alice. If that wasn't enough, I'd hold him at gunpoint and make him talk.
Ooh. I made a new friend. I don't think it's the right way. Maybe it is. Oh, the flashbangs actually work. Makes things so much easier. Take that on the run. Disappointing.
The dark presence was moving ahead of me in the same direction I was going. A cold feeling settled itself in the pit of my stomach. Was it going for Alice?
Gray, what kind of horror game?
The graveyard shift may cause cancer.
That. Oh, great. I'll wait for that one. double checkpoint reached? Okay. I don't trust you.
The place was dead. A ghost town. Had been for decades, maybe a century.
Alright, we have a good old-fashioned ghost town. I mean, I live in West Virginia, there's like 100 of them. Peak Gorge. I mean, it's right around the same exact time as New River Gorge, so. Hey, Thermos. Saw something else shiny. Batteries, which I don't really need. I'll find next item at. Not for a little bit. Good. Well, maybe not. What the freak? A training? Something else here. Let's see, anything behind me? Yep, there it is.
Outside of riding is a struggle. I feel ill. I managed to make my way downstairs. There's a shoebox filled with books and papers by Thomas Zane. It's very hard to focus, but I managed to read some of it. He's a poet, and a good one. He writes of muses and creators summoning fabulous things from a magic lake, using its powers to shape the world of a realm of gods and dreams and demons, dark things that wait for a chance to slip through, wearing the flesh of men as disguise. Zane writes about himself, his girlfriend being taken over by a dark presence, about growing scared of the lake,
Zane believes it's a mirror to the gaping void of darkness above, where some Lovecraftian presence lurks. I crawl back upstairs. I'll borrow these things for my story. They ring true. They fit.
Dang it, Wake. Wake had one job. Don't ever mess with Lovecraft stuff. I see you.
The kidnapper had sent me a text. The message was full of spelling errors and insults. It was telling me to hurry up.
Uh-huh. Alright, we needed that. More flare gun stuff. We actually haven't used the flare gun in a while. Dang, we have 6 shots with it, so we might as well use some of it. But I need to get my hangar full kills too.
Birds.
I need to kill birds so this works out. I don't know if we're getting anywhere close to killing enough birds for the achievement this run. Danger. You know what? Before we go into the mines, guys, let's call it an episode. Next time on Alan Wake, we venture into these mines. I'll see you then.